It is completely absurd for a number of Republicans to be opposed to a bill they have not seen. How can you oppose something that you don't even know what is in the text? And what that tells me is they are not interested in governing. They're not interested in finding solutions. It is a chaotic, dysfunctional, extreme governing majority, and the American people are going to see that.